Mommy Tasha and some mommy hugglers hanging. This is the first banana ketchup museum, and it's made by Mind Muserum. So we're here in Laguna. Yun, kikita ko na siya, guys. Cute! Mayroon na mag-OOTD doon. Si Chris! Hi! Itang ba niyan yan?
Hi!
Go inside! Si Mami Les! Ay!
First banana ketchup museum in the country. No? So mamaya sa loob, makikita niyo mga galleries natin, nalaman niyo yung history kung paano nagsimula yung banana ketchup museum, yung banana ketchup itself, sa kung paano siya ginagawa, kung saan natin siya ginagamit, and I hope you guys enjoy. No? So, you'll be assisted by Kat. So, sundan lang kayo sa kanya sa loob. Tapos yung mga kids, meron kami bibigyan ng worksheet, baka gusto niyong gawin na yung mulayan mamaya na habang nag-tutur kayo sa loob. Alright?
Again, this weird place, so we are here at the Ketchup Museum, and that's loads of giant bananas over there. If you want, let's take a photo. Tasha, where's Tasha? Hi!
So, ibig sabihin, ano kaya yung natitirang 5%?
Water.
Water. Alaman niyo kung gano'ng karaming alcohol dun sa concentration niya. Okay? Rock salt. Wow. Ano kaya mangyayari sa blue flame na...
Magiging
yellow. No? Kasi, pero yung nakita niyong yellow na yan, that's because of... Pag-ibig, no? Kasi yung tartar, or potassium just like in our banana. Okay? Pag this is boric acid. Purple, very good. Thank you very much.
Market hall. Ang gulo ko, banana ket. At, that's so fun. This is where you put your banana ketchup. On egg, on sausage, and on lumpia, and on hot dogs. And on, over there is us. Here is the spam, mabigat siya, ham, spam, and french fries, and omelette, you wanna eat? Hi Tasha, and what else, this is your steak, and this is your fried chicken, there. Got a whole chicken. Wait, long. Giant chicken there, and the biggest banana ketchup. Tonga. Itinunggo. And what else? Ayan. May burger pa dun. big burger. The giant burger. And this is kind of a burger. Kind of burger. Ayan. Fun.
You will see, like what you've learned during our museum tour. It's actually called hams. You can see it, and it's very, very obvious as well. And another very interesting fact that I learned is that they say, based on a study, an average person throughout his or her lifetime would eat at least five. But I think not counting the banana ketchup. The hams was not that bad, right?
Try to see our company story as part of a larger narrative, the story of the Filipino people. This story inspires us to push further, break new ground, not just in our core business, but in what we as a company can contribute to the communities where we operate and can give back to the people that sustain our business. We open the museum doors today to share the science and ever-improving technology behind banana ketchup. We hope that the science that goes into our product development and production can awaken Filipinos, especially our children, to the science of food technology and manufacturing. We hope you enjoyed your Ketchup Museum experience and that you walked away excited to share your story and the story of banana ketchup. Thank you, and as we like to say here, masarap at masayang hapon sa inyong lahat.